Hello, welcome back. Good to see you again. Shortly after my last video, I quite unexpectedly upgraded my camper van to a motorhome. Since then, I have been living more than half of my life in that, and now I mostly return back home only for a single night every week. Needless to say, that has affected my life quite a bit. So for a while, my mind has been in many other places than in making YouTube videos. Now I'm back and hopefully with a more steady flow of videos. Many of them will still be about whatever photography I like to do at any given moment, but I have to admit that camping is now an integrated part of my life. That will surely affect my videos from now on. I like going to new places. That's kind of the idea with a motorhome. I also like to return to places that I already know. They are so different every time as the weather and the seasons change. In this video, I will show you two different days, just a few weeks apart, at the exact same spot. They are completely different experiences. It's a quite undisturbed location that I like a lot. It's about an hour away from my home here, and there's very few visitors there. Unfortunately, there's a freeway and an airport close by, so you will hear some rumbling in the background now and then, but I hope you don't mind. But let's go to the plantation. Thank you.
så var det jo lige pludselig altså, virkelig en god investering, ikke? Hvis man godt kan lide sig på fugle.
Det var faktisk en rigtig god penge.
Ja, så vi kan også begynde sådan, hvad sender James
tilbage? Hvis man vil have den, ja, bare med antallet af galakser, den allerede er taget ned, så tror vi, at vi er efter.
Så
er
det faktisk ved at være.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that turned out to be a quite long one. I hope you don't mind some slow life video from my daily life out there. As usual, feel free to ask questions in the comment section, and please like and subscribe if you like my videos. See you soon. Bye bye.